That's something different. Yeah, I also changed the way music. Bite me. Of course, it'll be all these funks and daisies. This room is all nothing but funkies and daisies. What else is new? When Mr. Bean plays, he gets every kind of character under the sun play. But when I play, when he's not, all I see is these. It's black. Oh, that'd be funny if it did. My friend code should be open host, so it... but most easily angry track. Okay, it's fun. Seven Laps of Chaos is always fun. Oh, look, it's Matrix's favorite place. Good way to start. Hey, I'm a me, and I'm playing against Funky the Daisies, and I somehow won. Woo! I bet they're all over the hills. Like, I can't believe it got me beat by a freaking me. Also, it's good. That's a 3DS track, even if it's a name. Kinoko Cave, I think I remember that one. Awkward Dome Stage, I definitely think I heard that one. Dark Man, I don't think I ever did. 3DS track it is. It's gonna be lots of fun. That way too. Hey. Poor Daisy. I just got lost. Actually, I got 45 a game, I think it was. I only have 7-point gain. Still gonna bother. Sherbetland, cool. Airship fortress, okay. Warrior Wesley, nice. So we got 4 retros, 5 retros. Subspace factory. I don't even know if maybe I'm gonna be using that cheap shortcut trick, whatever. Time to get annoyed. It's time for Baby Park. All those funkies.
Hey.
here with a little precision. Wow, combo. Bolt to the win. Holy smokes. Fun. Got that up. Lag much? Next. There we are. Ooh, CTR. The rabbit hole. Hey, great. Alice in Wonderland. White Garden. I never know many people are just hitting the random button. GameCube again. That was a long delay. You got hit the button. Did that mean just one piece? All those daisies. Holy crap. Did I get that? Of course I'm gonna get hit by that. That reverse, yeah, it could have gotten us another item. They now just run their parade. The fake item box right at the shortcut area. Whew. Anyway, I gained it back. Yay. That makes me so happy. Thank you. This time a Nintendo 64 version of Yoshi's. Why? But I don't care, because it's fun. I love some retros. Don't be wrong, I don't mind some custom tracks in here, but retros are more fun. Mushroom Island, I didn't know those two were together. So one's playing as the main top screen, someone's playing on the bottom screen. Ooh. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna say very much they just stayed on the mushrooms. But hey, from right I got third. Probably either gain or just lose some a little bit of points. Fourth. Probably didn't look at it very closely enough. I'm blind. Anyway. What's with the first and fourth? save it early. What the? Okay. Speed? No way, I was ready, boy. What the? I was like, yeah, I don't think you like that. CTGP. What the heck? That makes me curious. I see TW898. Let's see here. Is this the same? Nope. Nope. No, he's on Mushroom City. So, thankfully, it ain't him. That'd be actually pretty amazing if it was. Ask it. Did we just pick this already? Mushroom Island? Yeah, the one I'm talking about is, I think it was TWD98, so. It ain't him. So. And he's doing 150. Oh, yeah, he's doing the. He's doing speed runs for the divisional tracks. Okay. I'll say best of luck to him. We'll be right back. 5 down for me. Better count. Now it works. The checkpoint system in this thing is so nice. We got a Bowser Jr. I'll say that much. I know I'm gonna get my fucked up. I'll let go. Okay, Bowser Jr., what the heck? Well, at least the guy's first. Huh. Oh, whatever. I'm not really worried about it. At least it goes first, it's all matters. But that's a strange. Why? They just backed in with the Burlaff clan that just use their item hacks to just throw all random stuff near the finish line just for laughs and giggles. And they'll usually end at the end, but he won fair and square. But I don't know why you did that. Slowly but surely, it's slowly going away. You guys really love Mushroom Island? Go, Ouija! Go, Ouija! My birthday! Okay, anyway. Time for the Ouija circuit.
Woo!
Short, sweet, to the point. Now let's go back to that Nintendo 64 track that I didn't really pick yet. Ooh. Sorry, buddy. That was actually pretty good. I do like that room, but it sucks is when it starts getting low. Okay. La 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 la. play a different track from a different game. Crystals. Of course. Don't! Anyway, I don't care. Why this is this one? All different. Other CTGP tracks have CTR in it, but actually no, there's other CTR tracks, but CTGP. Comes to track from other games. Here we go, Crash Team Racing. No, let's go there. Crash Team Racing, there is Cortex Castle that we had. There is no Hot Air Skyway, there's no Engine Labs, there's no Sly Coliseum, there's no Tiny Arena. I mean, come on. That would make perfect sense if we had some of these CTR tries. But no, we just got Cortex Castle. Hey Josh, how's it going? Oh, you don't have Mario Kart Wii? I see. I do have to go back. I can upload. Can't speak. Oh, blue shell coming through. Bad Bowser. But like an instant one. Like you give no chance. Wow, I hit the line, it says, no, screw you. I see how this game, I see how it is. Next. The finish, the cross seam line, let's say you passed, is a little further than the line itself. That makes a lot of sense. Like I said, my friend code should be open host, so I... Josh and Mark Kirby, thank you for following. I do appreciate it. Hey, man. Mostly I play different games other than CTGP or Mark Kart Wii. I mostly play Splatoon. That's why you don't see the Mark Kart Wii library of Twitch, so... Even though it's only one against one. And search for friend code. Okay, put that there for now. But yeah, how's it been, man? It's been way too long we've seen each other. Yeah, I also have my friend code open host. I think in blacklist, so. was near. Okay, I also have a Discord server, but don't look at me right now, add me and friend on Discord. Yeah, the only way to get my Discord server is by trust. Five players. Why not? Alright, now I can go try and add my buddy in while we have time. Still can get that down with. Ooh, someone else is a ninja! Let's see here. Why not? Well, I am ninja, he is ninja, she is ninja too. I don't know if anyone knows that reference anymore, other than me and other YouTubers back then. All you, for Mario Kart Wii custom tracks, you just need the game that has a exploits, or you can use your own Wii to, for a letter bomb exploit. You don't have to install. You don't have to install home channel. Well, the Smash Dax and whatnot, you probably have to. Those run off like L files. While Letterbot does doll files. And CTGP runs doll files. No, I think that's right. Game said I did, but I didn't. On his channel, on his Oh, look at that money. Well, I did nothing like that. Name is a crazy. I thought Mr. Freezer was bad. Okay, penguins. This guy's a shy guy. I'll take it. And when you get the, in this case, if you want to use letter bomb, just get the follow directions for letter bomb, and how to put into your SD card and whatnot. And there should be a doll file on the root of the SD card now. That should be how you install in your channel. Get rid of it and go to CTGP website and get the doll file and all the stuff you need, which includes the app folder CTGP-R, and inside there's a doll file. Take that doll file and put it to the root of an SD card, and that should let you, when you do the letter bomb, instead of prompting the installer homebrew channel, you prompt the to the CTGP. And that's one way. But if you're using the your virtual Wii on the Wii U, the only way you can do it is installing Homebrew Channel. That's one thing. Or the Homebrew Launcher. If you have the Homebrew Launcher, then you just get the Homebrew Launcher to Homebrew Channel app and tweak that to go to CTGP app itself. Oh yeah, sure. You have it. I love blues. Gotta have the blues. Or I'm blue, dabba dee da. I'll say, you better be lying. I'm not gonna get hit by my own shell. That should have hit him. Yeah, sure, shove me into the side. And wait. I took a risk on that wall. I'll take the speed. Solly, got disconnected. So yeah, let me see if there's any changes in my open host. No. Because right now I'm not used to open host system, so bear with me with that one. I like how they keep messing around with my track list. Battle Castle 3. I wish there was a PC way I just rearrange all my tracks. But... oh well. There probably is, but I don't know it. Right, fuck. way. Hell no. My side. It is on my side. Next. Okay, on the blacklist I'm seeing. Oh, I see. That's what I see. 16 profiles and already friend them all. Daisy Hillside, Mushroom Bridge. And Glimmer Express Train. It was funny, somebody who came in later, there was a user named Troy on here. I was like, wait a minute, I think I heard that Troy before from many other Mario Kart Wii users. Is it TWD? And of course, he's doing a. Look, he's doing countdown. Well, not countdown, but the. He's doing a. Can't say right now. He's doing a. Speedrun. I don't know why I can't say speedrun today. But it's on the list, but you don't want to say it. Really? I throw a red shell behind me? Laughter, but he's still alive. Give me your items. Oh, he had nothing. He spun out. Oh, he probably had. He just kind of green. What the heck? What the heck's that funky doing? I knew it, but I just didn't open it. Cool. Oh, funky! Welcome back there, Josh. And I lost. Oh well. That's fine. Next track. But like I said, if anyone wants to join me, I do have the open host active on blacklist. So I also will look at the profile list to see if there's anything added. I think that's how it works. If not, you guys always verify me as like, no, you did it wrong. And I'll feel like a jerk. A butthead and whatnot. But it's okay. Like I said, there's a way to get in here by using the exploits, but that's up to you. If you're going to use the Wimp by itself, that's fine. There's ways. I think there's still people playing Mario Kart Wii itself with WMFI. As most people that I know is mostly play CTGP online. And yes, I do little changes like the item roulette, the timer countdown, that one. Some music's are changed. But at all. Oh, the room's gonna die. Peach Circuit, why not? And Defino Island. I think, did we already do that one? Nope, not yet. Of course, I burn out. Dark green. Step right through that. Wow, really? You're gonna make me bunk the freaking wall? You can do it, no problem, but I do it. Four players, why not? I'll give that room another shot. I'll say if it stays two, I'm out of here. I'm not staying a dying room. Oh, please, no, don't tell me they're leaving the room. Now the host, okay. Hey, there's Shot again. Yeah, I picked that one. Game Boy Advance, No Land. Lost Fortress? And Waluigi time with my pinball game! Sweet! Peach Circuit! That almost is a knife. Wow. Tree. Now I'm dead. don't need a blue. Oh, where's an item? Okay. Hey, the room's starting to flow right back in. That's good. That's good. Ooh, what the heck is all those gibberish? Time for good old classic Rainbow Road on Nintendo 64 while playing on a Mario Kart Wii. Really? Whatever. That was a clutch. And there I go. Next. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. why not? How about the 3DS's track? How about that one? Broken Pier and Snowland, huh? Aquadome Stage? Daisy Hillside. Okay. Not my area of track, but DC, I guess. I guess a couple people left, I guess. That's sad. It is winter outside, so that makes sense. Ah! one special. I'll take a second. Sir, Mr. Pringle. Alpine Peak, much better than Mushroom Peak. Enough. How that burn went into the water. That makes no sense. All the funkies have to be up front. Oh, we do have 7. I jumped that. Oh wow, someone just jumped their that's okay. Next. It's always the next one.
Waluigi. Waluigi time.
But sadly, there's no Waluigi in Smash. Well, he is there, but just assist trophy. Sometimes I always want to change it, but sometimes it's just too funny to keep it on there. I guess I tapped. Oh, just flip right to the finish line. Nice. I like that. feel like it's a weak room because right now I'm in yellow. Should be green. You always want a green caution room, not yellow or red. You know, yellow's decent, okay, but you will see some lag here and there, but never red. But the reason why it took so long because it was in the yellow anyway. And I think someone else got DC out anyway. Yeah, it was supposed. Actually, there's just 2 to 8. There is one missing person. This one. I see we have 10 viewers in here. Welcome, guys. Welcome. I want to see a 10th digit. Oh, it's a secondary digit. Well, 10. See any 10 or higher, so. To me, it seemed welcoming. Very welcoming. I guys hope you enjoy your stay. I hope you guys enjoy the fun, the chaos, and watch me fail. this is also, if I'm right, this is open host, so if you see my Mario Kart Wii friend code, I think it's down below this time. I'm used to saying above because yesterday I was hosting Variety TV Spire Days, so it was up there, but now it's down there at the bottom. If it wants to show. Did it ever show it? Huh. Appeared in social media. Oh, it's been quiet. Looks like it's been broken. That's fine. There's all this friend goes down. Does it show that it is? It's actually alive, but it's not. Web browser's not working on it. I can always check and see what's bugging it. I'm gonna switch around here. I'm gonna use this scene here. I guess that thing just got broken out. That's nice. No. ask for a trick. Whatever, game. Sorry. Even though I didn't hit you. That one did. Shot dodge! And I stole second. Bumping back and forth from left to right. Hell, you doubt that would do anything. As long as I can think of it, bring it back by the restart the stream. Bunk me into the frickin' bomb.
Ah!
like that. You had to sneak it in, didn't you, Punky? Of course you did, Funky. You had to steal the place. Zero Fuck it, actually had to do that. People like that. Six players on. Man, that's gonna suck, man. Ugh. Thank you. another one. That means more haunted music. Okay. I mean, there are these funkies, but hey, whatever. It's how it is. It sounds like I get lucky with the funkies, but. Hit them all. Nah, it's going up to 8. Volcanic Valley. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, this is one big lap. Oh, peace. Did use a red shell, he's gonna use the sharp turn curve to watch the red shells fall off. So wasn't even worth the red shell throws. But really, a red shell on a freaking man. Thank you. survive that one. I throw a shell and they make it. Mushroom Island. Okay. Back to hallucination. Lucky on that one too, folks. I guess one or two more races would be good. Can't pick D-Con race anymore, huh? good now, so I feel like I had a good enough amount of run. So if you guys are here and you're new, if you guys like what you guys saw, you guys also know what to do. Click the subscribe button. I'm not on YouTube. Well, if you're watching this as a replay on YouTube, click the subscribe button, ring the bell to keep you notified, like and share the video, and leave a comment. But for those who are watching this on Twitch live, you guys know also know what to do. Click that follow button. It really helps me out. If you want to find me either way, you can find me on Twitter and DeviantArt as RocketBoy305, and on YouTube as RocketGamer305. And if you want to, you can also add me here on Mario Kart Wii. Friend code's right there. It is on open host, so I should be able to add you guys no problem. So then, guys, thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next stream or replay.